All right, keep it cool and follow me, fellas.
So, we never decided. Is it lost little girl you want, or the drunken harlot?
I think I'd like to see the little girl lost.
So even you long to save the fallen women, eh, Arthur?
You break my heart. You really do.
If you're ready, get going.
Good luck, gentlemen.
We got this. Okay, we're going.
No, hold on. Wait till she's gotten real down.
Would you care to?
I'm a child. And it's just, I don't want to go back to the workhouse.
Get your goddamn hands up!
Go!
Robbery!
Nobody move!
No word of! Nobody move!
Don't make us hurt you! Here! Unlock the door!
Okay, the door's unlocked.
What do you think we're here for?
No! Come on!
Open the goddamn vault! Open it! Hurry up.
How's it looking? Are you in?
Nearly. This son of a bitch needs to get a move on!
Okay. Okay.
Get a move on. I'm in. Someone come make sure the suit behaves himself in here.
Come here. Open the lockboxes now!
The manager does that.
God damn it! Now what?
Guess I'll crack them or blow them up. Keep an eye out. I'll be as quick as I can. Yeah, I think I should be able to crack these.
All right, but you better be quick. You shut the hell up and stay still!
As I can. This is slower, but it's quieter.
Okay.
I hear people out there.
Me too.
Boys, you need to move this along!
Hey, watch him there.
Don't worry. I see him.
Please. Let me go. I won't say nothing. I swear.
Shut the hell up and stay where you are. Help! How's it going in there?
We're getting there. A few more minutes.
I'll keep a lookout at the door.
How's it looking there?
Good.
Told you.
Don't count your chickens just yet. that's another one cleared. This is looking good.
How much longer?
Nearly there.
Okay, you reckon that's enough now?
Maybe. It's never enough.
Well, I'm ready to get the hell out of here whenever you are.
Last one.
Good. We gotta move.
I think we're fine. Come on, I'll lead the way.
Let's go. Everybody, stay calm. All of you count to 100 and keep your mouth shut. You understand me?
Look over there!
think we lost him.
Thank you, gentlemen. That was...
stupid and dangerous. Thank you, Bill.
We're alive and we're paid.
Yeah.
I don't see the problem.
And that is the problem. Bill, this is a very good take. That you'll be happy, even if it did come with a heap of trouble.
Ah, it was fun.
Well, maybe you're right. Now, go on, get out of here. I have some other business to attend to. Don't head directly back to camp, and make sure you ain't followed.